So how do humans interact with bats? The primary direct exposure is through hunting, where people hunt bats for food or for sale. And the second direct exposure is through either processing fresh bat meat, sale of fresh bat meat, or consumption of bat meat that is not cooked properly. Indirect exposure, farming, fruit collection, activities that take people into the forest,